one of the participants from Government of Bhutan who came to Maejo University to participate in advanced training program in mushroom. So can you introduce yourself?
My name is Sonam from Bhutan, and I am participating in the short-term training conducted by Maejo University, and I feel very lucky and fortunate to be here as part of the training. I work as R&D, Renewable Natural Research, Agricultural Development Research Center in Winkler, Eastern part of Bhutan, as an assistant, as an agriculture supervisor.
So what have you learned?
As a training title in mushroom cultivation, we have learned about first of all, about in general mushroom cultivation of Thailand. Firstly, we started with introduction of Thai mushroom, the mushroom grown in Thailand. Then we moved into how to prepare other media for the mushroom tissue. And after that, tissue culture technique in mushroom. And how to multiply the mother mycelium, and then after that, how to prepare the media for mushroom cultivation.
At MJU University, we have learned about the spawn prevention, mycelium, the tissue, and different media that we can use in producing different kinds of mushrooms. With all the resources that we have, not missing anything. The mycelium, we can produce almost one mycelium, we can produce around 100 spores. That's the biggest achievement because we are facing the spore protein shortage in our country. So with this, I think we can solve it. As in the water, we can also produce it and give the farmers on the
way. Now after the completion of the short term training, I would definitely apply the skills and techniques that we learned from this university to put this culture. The technique that we use in that and the technique that the major university use is somewhat similar, about 60 to 70%, but there is something new in that we learned from this university. So we are going to apply it. We are going to combine the two techniques of Maejo technique and British technique, and we are going to combine the two techniques and apply it to our culture.
I'm going to firstly mainly focus on spawn. I will have to produce all the spawn, do everything that I've learned in the classroom, back in India, learn, do it again until I'm perfect. Then I'll go mushroom cultivation in a huge scale.
How do you feel about learning at Maejo University?
They're very good because they're not usually using advanced machines that we cannot have in our country. So what we're learning here, we can really do it. Mostly it's manually. The professor has been very kind to show us how to do it manually. Because if they have done in machines, we could have a tough time implementing what we have learned.
Maejo University is a very good place for learning. As the motto itself says that Maejo University is a university where we learn by doing. So here in Maejo, there is less of theory and more of practical. And agriculture, definitely without practical, there won't be any, we cannot learn anything. So in Maejo, we do more practical and we learn a lot. And environment here is very good. And learning professors and assistant professors are very helpful. They teach us a lot, they help us a lot, and we learn a lot.